computer subject. It is the first chapter is computer communication. And first topic is computer system. In computer system, how are three parts? It's the main three parts are important in a computer system. First is input and second is output. And third is most important part is communication protocol. Yeah, otherwise, you are saying this word communication medium. What is the input? Input is the whatever we are giving any things of the computer, any data in the give the computer, it is called a input. When input means input is whenever you do anything work in a computer, any data, any message and give the computer, it is called a input. And other is output. Output, when we are getting the input and give the result of the computer, it is called a output. In output, it's the most two parts in the input. Between doing the working with the computer in a communication. Communication means when we are thinking to attach about to each other and we discussion about to each other in the medium of the each other. Who is the medium? In a computer and a user. Who is the user? We are called the user. In we are called the user. User between work in a input and output is by the communication medium. Whenever we are doing talking about who is the medium? In a video conversation, in the online classes, in a video on the internet is the medium of me and you. Okay? So, these are three parts of the important. First of all, input. Second of the output. And third is communication. Again, I will explain you the input. We have given input data in the computer. It is called a input. And give the result of the computers to me is called a output. In communication protocol, between working in input and output. Okay, fine? Yeah, it is a computer system. We have three parts. It was input, output and communication. So, it's understand. Everyone understand? And I will take the next class. We explain the computer system.